Hello everyone, this is CS Divesh Kaul, practicing company secretary from Delhi. Today in this video, we are going to discuss one of the most important topic of Companies Act 2013, that is loan to director. That is covered under section 185. Section 185 is the most important and most critical section of the Companies Act, because when Companies Act 2013 came, this was the most difficult section of Companies Act. Section 185 is completely substituted by the Companies Amendment Act 2017. And from the 3rd January 2018, this is completely a new section irrespective of the old section. Section 185, we are going to discuss in crisp, is divided into three subsections. Subsection 1. Subsection 1 states about the restricted entities to give loan, provide guarantee, give security. This subsection include only individuals and firms. This is subsection 1. Now subsection 2. Subsection 2 covers the private companies and body corporates and allowed to give loan to them by following of some conditions. Now subsection 3. Subsection 3 includes some entities to whom given of loan, guarantee and security is completely allowed without following the provision of section 185. So we will divide this section into three parts: subsection 1, subsection 2 and subsection 3. First discuss the subsection 1. As per 185 subsection 1, no company can give loan, give guarantee, provide security to whom? Any directors of the company, any directors of the company which is holding company, any partners and directors of the lender company, any relatives of directors of the lender company, any firm in which director of lending company is director, any firm in which relative of director of lender company is partner. So these are the six categories to whom a company cannot give any loan, any guarantee, any security. This is completely restrictive. Even these are the six entities which are not allowed to take loan, guarantee and security from the companies. This subsection 185, subsection 1 is applicable on the old type of companies also. Now the subsection 2. Section 185, subsection 2. According to section 185, subsection 2, loan can be given by a company to any person in whom director are interested after fulfilling the mentioned condition. So according to subsection 185, subsection 2, company can give loan, guarantees, securities to whom? Any private companies in which such director is director or member, any body corporate in which 25% of the more of the voting power is held by one or more director, any body corporate which is accustomed to act according to the board of director of our company. So as per section 185 subsection 2, company can give loan, guarantee and security only three category of person. They can give only three category of person: kisi bhi private company in which director is director or member, any body corporate in which 25% of the voting power is held by the directors of the company, any body corporate which is accustomed to act according to the board of directors of the company. So a company can give loan, guarantee and security to these three categories after fulfilling the compliances. Now the compliances, the lender company have to pass a special resolution for this, have to file MGT 14, and the loan shall be utilized by the borrowing company for the principal business of the company only. So section 185 subsection 1 was restricting to give loans. Subsection 2 allowing to give loans to three category of person after passing of SR, filing MGT 14 and with the condition ki borrowers will use for the business purpose of only. Now the section 185 subsection 3, the third category. As per 185 subsection 3, first category is managing director and whole time director. A company can give loan to the managing director and whole time director if there is a policy of the companies to give loan to the employees, because MD and WTD is employee of the company. Second condition, at the time of appointment, in the employment agreement of MD and WTD, it is mentioned that they are allowed to take the loan. From all, both of these conditions, if any condition is fulfilled, company can easily give the loan to the managing director and whole-time director. Second, ordinary course of business. If the business of the company is to give loan, then 185 is nowhere restricting to them, like NBFC companies. They can easily can give loan to the any person. Third category, loan to the wholly owned subsidiary company. A company can easily can give the loan, guarantee and security to the wholly owned subsidiary company. There is no such compliances of the section 185. Only condition, wholly owned subsidiary shall use such loan, guarantee or security for the business purpose only. Category 4, subsidiary company. As per 185 subsection 3, company cannot give loan to the subsidiary. They can only give a guarantee and security to the subsidiary. So if they give the guarantee and security to the company, they don't have to comply any other provision of 185. They can easily give. Only condition, subsidiary will use such guarantee or security for the business purpose. But now the question, if company want to give loan to the subsidiary, in that case they can use the subsection 185 subsection 2. Under subsection 2, after passing of SR, they can give loan. So let me just crux to this section 185, three part. First part, restrict loan to the firms and individuals. Second part, allow to give loan after passing of SR. Third part, is openly allowed to give loan if the person fall under section 185 subsection 3. So we can say this is not a that hard section, but if we categorize in three categories, it will be easy for us to understand this section. One more thing I want to add, section 185 only tell us to whom we can give loan, but how to give loan is mentioned under section 186. So whenever a company giving loan to anyone, they first have to check 185, whether we are allowed to give loan. If we are allowed to give loan, then we will move on section 186 and follow the process given under 186 and give loan to the director. If anyone have any queries on this, you can mention in comment section. Thank you so much.